fire one through and manages to hit his target, but save there, and a goal there!
When the fire takes over, blood is running.
Reed Wilson getting that one.
As the battle gets closer, they can say what they want now.
Wilson again with his second goal of the night already.
Cause we'll be screaming now.
Weiss almost went head into Turner there as he's coming out of the box. Play puck. Now on a break, it's DeWar. He shoots and scores on the breakaway. Doesn't manage to hold his own. Miller will get a hold of the puck. He'll fire one in. It'll be shouldered away by Faker. Pass out front. Shot there. And Shumalak will bury one for Nelson. It's 3-1. What a nice pass from Miller. Right out in front on the stick of Shumalak. Goodwin now. He got it across the commission. Commission will walk out in front and fire and score. Commission with 2 points on the night.
Wanted him more
now Johnson.
Anybody
point for Ford. Shot there gets through Madge, and that'll be a goal. Ford managing to sneak one through Madge. It's now 4-2.
Cause we'll be screaming now. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want.
Now Golden gets another one as I was being informed of what the goal was, as well as a change on Zimmerman's penalty, it seems like. Mission over to Wilson. Wilson back in the slot. Didn't get a shot off, though. Second attempt in! Managing to get the tip in. I think Sean Campbell got another one. Zimmer back to the front of Callen. Callen over to Ford. Ford. Stick handles a little bit. He'll wrist one through, and managing to get the tip there was Timmer. And he'll make it 5-4. Back to Johnson at the top of the circle. So down low for Morris. Morris passes up front, fires! Big save by Madge, but the rebound comes back out, and Golden managed to tie it up off the stick of Callen. Blocking him off there was Hornets wide. Wyatt shoots and scores! Wyatt brings the lead back to the Nelson Leafs, and it's 6-5! Wilson over to Campbell. Campbell for Commission. Commission fires and scores! Commission with his third point on the night.